All right, Gunther, there's a lock on. I want you to be in my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. A nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Joe Lozon.
All right, you ready?
TJ Grant. Here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Grant. Black trunks for Lozon.
Joe Lozon is a very aggressive, very intelligent fighter with a high-level ground game and some very good stand-up as well. Clean head kick lands.
He continues to score with his strikes.
Beautiful job.
Now they're turning it up. Good block, straight count. Grant with the takedown here early. Little ground and pound. Back up. Hard hook. Joe, really starting to see the accumulation of those body shots and the damage done.
Couldn't agree with you more, Mike.
Man, outstanding takedown defense tonight. Nice hook. Another big shot to the head by Lozon.
He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up.
That jab is lightning fast. Great defense as he blocks that body shot.
Trying to get a single.
Grab the leg, completes the takedown. Grant with good connection from the bottom. Half guard.
In full guard here. Big left hand.
And he slips to half guard. He passes again into half guard.
Transitions to full guard.
And he lands the punch. Lozon's back in half guard.
Back up to his feet again. He just whips that punch in.
Oh, he got caught there. Nice left by Grant. Standing and trading. Exactly what we had hoped for.
Postures up.
Half guard. 2 minutes. Man, he's got the reversal. Lozon's eye looks so swollen now, you have to wonder if he suffered a fractured orbital.
He's got full, oh, no, half guard. Full guard here.
Lozon with the left. Looking to do some damage from the bottom.
He establishes back control.
Lozon going for a choke here.
Break the grip. And he's free. That was a deep arm bar.
Side control.
Oh, he gets reversed. He gets the full mount.
Grant gets back up again.
Oh, and he ate a front kick.
Those are vicious.
Really good sprawl. Looking for the high kick.
He'll look for the single.
Oh, and down.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now. Let's see what he can do from here. Lozon with a good punch.
Right hand.
Flattened him out.
Final seconds of round one.
Good right hand. There's that big right hand.
Huge bomb from the top.
What a way to work at the finish of this round.
All right, take a seat, bud. Deep breath in. Breathe into that nose, out through that mouth. All right, listen one.
Here's a look at some of the action here. And there's a nice head kick that lands. And here's another head kick. And here's one more perfectly placed head kick. Incredible highlights in that round.
Brittany gets us set for round number two. Here we go, round two.
Joe Rosen's kicks in that last round were outstanding.
Tremendous kicks landed in that round. Excellent technique, beautiful timing.
Oh, nice jab.
Oh, my goodness.
This could be it right here.
And again. Oh, that one hurt him. Oh, he's landing.
Straight punch.
Nice combination.
Big knee.
Grant gets the takedown.
In half guard.
Man, that right eye has really started to swell shut. Joey's got his back now.
Kind of amazing the referee hasn't decided to stand these guys up.
Nice work from the body.
He hits him with a hammer fist.
Gets caught by the right.
Back to half guard now. Nicely done reversal. And he gets reversed.
Good work from the bottom.
He's moved into half guard again. Going to try to take the back.
Big scores with a huge left.
Right back in full guard.
Oh, big left.
Lozon's in half guard again.
He's moved to full guard. Into half guard again.
Grant with a nice strike from the bottom. Now falls back into guard.
Excellent sweep.
It's got the hooks in.
Oh, there he goes. Full mount. There we go.
Half guard.
He postures into place.
Huge shot Grant with the right. Big right hand.
He's back into full guard now.
Oh! He's got the full mount, Joe.
Good scramble. Front kick to the face.
Both men scoring points here.
He pulls the legs out. He's got him down.
Nicely done.
He moves into half guard.
And he postures up. Lozon's trying to get past the half guard. Relax. 45 seconds on the clock. Trying to get to side control there. Looking for the armbar. Can he finish his fight?
And he got his arm loose. He takes his back.
That eye swole up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
Connected there.
He's got half guard.
That'll do it for round number two. Man, this is not good. TJ Brandt's eyes have started to swell.
They look really bad at this point, Mike. Some really significant swelling around both eyes. And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Incredible highlights in that round.
The lovely Ariani here tonight at Toyota Center in Houston, Texas.
You ready?
Here we go, round three.
Now starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage. This could be it. Body kick, look at that. Big power in those kicks.
Strong jab.
Big shots.
He connects with the left.
Now he's pretty deep. Oh, that's nasty. He's free. That guillotine was close. He's got side control. Now to full guard.
And he connects.
He's trying to pass here.
Great work from the body. Joe Lozon's outstanding in his ability to defend from his back.
His ability to defend from his back is sensational. You rarely see him get hit cleanly.
Grant's got it back in half guard now.
Some good punches from the top here.
Gets it back to guard. He's got his back now. Nice sweep. He's in full guard.
And he's back in the guard.
Great movement on the ground. Now he's got the hooks in, Joe.
A mount. Full mount. Not good. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
We have reached the midway point of this fight.
Pummels into double underhooks.
He gets the over-under.
Joey's looking for some control here.
He's got double underhooks.
Strong knee to the body by Lozon.
Nice knee again.
They are really battling for position in the clinch. He's keeping busy. Nice knee to the leg.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Grant's body continues to get punished. There is some serious bruising.
And there's a takedown attempt.
Oh, head kick.
Oh, combination.
Oh,
head kick.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
That's a big hook.
There it is.
Got the takedown.
That's a punishing body shot from the clinch. Just 1 minute remaining in round three. He connects with that knee.
Tying him up here in the clinch. A nice knee.
Solid jab. He connects with the head kick. Oh, big body kick.
Last 15 seconds of the round.
That takedown was stuffed by his opponent.
He drops down for it. And his arm's free. Wow, very close. In full guard here.
Really good movement on the ground.
Good job, guys.
Round three is in the books.
All right, take a seat, brother. Take a seat. Breathe. Relax. Let's calm that mind. You got a little too much nervous energy going on out there. You need to refocus.
And there's a nice knee to the body. And here's another knee to the body. And here's one more perfectly placed shot to the body.
Ariani helping us get set for round number four.
Okay, you ready? You ready?
Round four. Joe, that was a good round. Joe Lozon's strikes were damaging, especially his knees.
Excellent technique in delivering those knees. Really put a lot of power behind them. 1-2.
Grant's cut is getting worse, and it continues to bleed.
Back up.
Grant with a strong jab.
Big takedown there. Nicely done.
He's got a half guard here.
Grant with a good left.
Great position.
He's got a mountain here.
Good ground and pound.
And back up to his feet.
Good exchange.
And Joe, we take a look at the striking accuracy for Joe Lozon, landing 56% of his total strikes. TJ Grant's continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling.
He's grabbed it, Kimura. He drops down for it.
This could be it right here. And he's out. Wow, that arm was in deep. In full guard. Brutal strikes landed from the full guard. Caught him with a punch.
Throws a hammer at him.
Lozon gets it to half guard.
He's got full guard here.
For his back.
Full back hooks. And into full mount.
Grant's eyes are both starting to swell up.
Good right hand by TJ.
And back up again.
Trying to get an important takedown.
Grab the Kimura. He drops down for it.
Under three now.
Incredible!
It is just absolutely incredible!
Winner by submission.
He set up the submission and locked it in for the tap.
Excellent job.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the setup here. And here we see it from another angle. Beautiful technique here. And the tap. And finally, one more time, no choice but to tap.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bugliana has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 13 seconds of round number 4. Declaring the winner by tap out, T.J. Grant!
T.J. Grant, winner by submission.